solve this question orally. A sum of money becomes double of itself in 10 years at a certain rate. In how many years will it become triple of itself?
So they said the sum of money becomes double. So N1 is equals to 2 and N2 is equals to 3. I kept 3 because they said it will be tripled. So N2 is equals to 3 and T1 is equals to 10 years. So that 10 years will come. So this they said at first time they said 10 years. So T1 is equals to 10 years and T2 we should find. So I will say the formula N2 minus 1 upon N1 minus 1 is equals to T2 upon T1. So N2 minus 1 upon N1 minus 1, if I solve this, the answer will come to 2 is equals to T2 upon T1. They gave 10 years. So T2 is equals to 2 into 10 is equals to 20 years. Therefore, the sum of money becomes triple in 20 years.